Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind for the Commodore Amiga. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're down in the head priest chambers, as you can see. Went through a few doors. We fought some more of those magical guards, I believe they're called. They're a pain. This is down a set of stairs in the Temple of the Brotherhood. There's another set of stairs on the other side that went down to Tarbos' Coffin Hall, I believe. And we fought this huge demon named Thornahoon. Pretty interesting boss battle. Not as hard as these magical knights, though. Magical guards. So anyway, let's see what's through here. Okay, just some more empty rooms with another door to go through. Okay. How's this look on the map? Is that curiosity? Oh no, wait. I went the wrong way. Never mind. South. We might have been in this room already. No, we haven't. Okay. Don't seem to be mapping out the room, so let's move to the corners here. This represented on the map. Okay. Back through. Really? Feels like we're building up to something here, so let me just save. Did I mention, guys, this is an extra special, extra huge 150th episode? I think I did. So, we usually run for like an hour and a half or something like that. Hello? Oh, more magical guards, that's what they call it. They're a pain, so we put them to sleep as much as we can. I should have rested, I guess. Right, saving in case of weapon failure, weapon breakage. It's a little while to kill these guys. Deflected. Takes even longer if they kill us. Please don't critically hit Agile. Thank you. Don't critically hit her either. They have a very high critical hit chance. Alright, so let's try to put the off ones we're not fighting to sleep. Nice, it worked. Hopefully they'll sleep for a while. Yeah, pretty thrashed. put this middle one to sleep. He's hurting. Let's get Selena with a healing potion 4. I hate to keep using these so much. We'll heal the guard. Not much better. Medium healing on Citrine. He's at full, good. We need that. Alright, middle guy's. The other middle guy is asleep. Fail. Fail, I think it was again. 34. Small healing. I should have put this one to sleep. Selena attacks. Sleep time. No one's died yet. Knocking on wood. Alright, so will small healing suffice? Not really. He's gonna need a medium one. Down over 100 points. I think that was the only one still awake. Deflected. This thing's gotta be almost dead. He's been wailing a lot of points off that. There you go. Alright, so the one on the right is awake. Well, that's the only one left awake, so sleep. Again, hitting this one. Small heal. Kill it! Kill it now! Nice. The same thing happened too last episode, I think it was. Nelvin put one to sleep and then we immediately killed it. It's like, I wasted mana. Speaking of mana, Sabine is really low. These guys are full. It's awake! I wanna do sleep. Always sleep. Well, he's only down 17 points. I'm not gonna bother yet. CPs. Mud crab is more fearsome than you. Oh no. I had to say that, didn't I? Killed Edgel. Must leave and resurrect him after this. The next chamber could have nothing. Yes. Try to put this guy to sleep before he moves. I think he goes before he moves. This way he'll just stand there in the middle of nowhere. Ah, oh, I deflected. How dare you? You killed one of our own and then deflected the spell. Nerve of you. Had it with you people. I just had it. Look at you zooming forward like that. Oop. Sleep. Small healing. Keeps deflecting all the time. Alright, this one's going too, so. I think it went next last round as well. You missed! We're moving her back and forth, so I'm just gonna move her back. I'm just gonna try to put this one to sleep. Maybe this one won't deflect. 284, give me a small heal. Axe broken? Ah. His axe is broken, right? Yeah, we ain't doing that. Sleep. Nice. Not broken, right? Nothing broken? Sure, okay. Alright, now we need to go hit this one. Sleeps. Okay. Now lay down the smackage. snackage. Oh, really? I had no idea that thing was that damaged. I don't even remember hitting it that much. Okay, 800. Of course. Another room with another door. Is it mapped from here? Not completely. I'm just gonna hit this wall. Try to map this out a little bit more. We gotta go rest and resurrect Agile. Wow. It's quite a circuitous route there. Okay, so we need to hit the south. Yeah, we didn't even rest after fighting Thornahoon. Huge demon from last episode. Going up. And unfortunately, give me a look. We can't rest here. I keep forgetting to look if we can rest downstairs. I'm willing to bet not. Oh, we can! Wow, okay. Why can we sleep downstairs but not upstairs? Makes no sense to me. Guess I shouldn't complain. At least you can sleep here. Okay, he's fine. She's got some... here. And one here. Actually, create food. Fail. Fail. Oh my god, stop failing. Really? Okay, so Valden doesn't need any. Selena doesn't need any. Nigel's dead. Ugh. I hate that. That's the one thing that's not an improvement over Amberstar, to step back. Because that's just ridiculous that we have to wait to sleep. Who thought that was a good idea? I'd like to strangle them, I would. Alright, so can Sabine cast this yet? Resurrection. Yeah, well, yeah, what's for dinner? You need to come up with some new lines over there. Okay, so we're all good except Sabine. Just 10. I think we... I'm in trouble keeping track. Yeah, we can't. Okay, we gotta rest. Or wait, rather. Wait to rest. Okay. Because you never know when we'll be in the fight of our life here. So we'll go north. One chamber left. Well, not explored. Okay, so now, do our normal thing. Magical barrier, magical assault, and anti-magic ward. I said ward! Thank you. Now we save. To make the world a better place. That's why we save. Okay. Let's see what awaits us in here. Just another door, apparently. Really? Okay, it all converges here. We go north. Oh. Now we got a choice of doors. Imagine that. Imagine that. Okay. Not a fake wall. Alright, so. Yeah, let's turn around. Well, there's less space to the east. Let's go east. Save again. Boo! Oh-ho! Hi! Oh, we got treasure! Treasure. Only two! Sweet! I love when there's only two. I approve. Sleep on the... Alright, magical guards. Sleep. They're magical mystical guards. We'll make relatively short work of these guys, there's only two of them. Of course, someone might get killed. But we can't sleep down here. So we don't have to go back up top. That's wonderful. Small heal. Boop. Sleep spell on this one. It worked. You kneel before me. Every time I hit you, you must kneel and proclaim me your master. So they're hitting us with, well, I guess they're, what are those, rapiers or something with flags attached? Go back to sleep. Probably getting hit over here. Hmm. Edgel's awesome. Do not kill Edgel. I don't like that. Thank you. Alright, so... yeah, he could use a medium heal. That's him. Wait. Don't heal him. I thought I was selecting him. Boop, there, and then you do this. You do that boop. Yay. Thrash, I'm good. Okay. This one sleep. Nice, Alina. Not sure if I've ever seen her do that much with a single arrow. Yeah, awesome. So I was in mid-yawn here. I don't know if he's even gonna make it in time. Probably won't. Picking on Valden for? What did he ever do to you? Small heal. Small sleep. Yay. Citrine level 40. Wow. 335 total life points. 358 total power points, 47 spell learning points, 24 training points, and she was already attacking three times around. That's that, and there is a chest in here. Oh, and a table. What's with the table? Huh. Why you put table in here? What is that? Alright, the other door we still have to go through. Let's save before this explodes and kills us. Before our bone matter gets embedded into these walls. Let's save. Trap discovered and disarmed. Chest has been opened. Ooh. We got Sorrel news. Oh, here's the hangar key. Excellent. I'll take the Sorrel news. There's no money. That's interesting. I'm gonna look at it and see nothing, you know. I always do it anyway. We have to use the item. Most of the entries are written using strange symbols which you cannot read. Oh, not even with the special runic alphabet chart we have. Only the following passages are written in Lyramionic. Oh, Master Slorwin, your plan with the dwarves succeeded beautifully. They were prepared to work for years toward their dream. They completed the machine, and I took them on the flying ship to the contaminated forest moon. Wow. Ha! Those little fools. To believe the moon was just one enormous jewel. They were really quite surprised when I dumped them there. It was not difficult for me to get away and leave them behind. Now that there are no more dwarfs here on Lyramion, no one will hear of our plans. Really? That's what happened to the Dwemer. Master Slorwin, as instructed, I wanted to examine the burial chamber on the moon, which crashed down. Excuse me, but unfortunately, a door stopped me entering the chamber. The door bears the image of a 12-pointed star. I expect we need such a star to open the door. Yes, the Ambermoon we used it last episode. With regard to your assumption that there is a godlike being by the name of Tarbos, I can only say that I have not met him yet. But the legends about Tarbos have been of great help to us in keeping our plan secret, for no one on Lyramion doubted that Tarbos would have plagued Lyramion again a long time ago if it had not been for our brotherhood. Oh, Master Slorin, I have great news for you. The work is finished and the machine has begun operation. In a few months, it will make our world fertile again. Of course, that will mean the end for Lyramion, but who cares? We are the mighty ones, and therefore we are also the more valuable ones. What? So the world was not fertile, but the machine would make it so again, but would mean the end. Or maybe the world is not Lyramion. It would make their world fertile, whichever world that is, but mean the end for Lyramion. Master Slorin, I have heard that a band of adventurers are trying to disrupt our plans. A certain Citrine is said to lead the group. Just let her come here. Even if she should get past the guard demon, which she simply cannot, she still has to deal with me. Who is me? Who is this me? I do not know anyone named me. Well, that was interesting. That's an extreme close-up there. Alright, anyone need healing? No, not really. Valden, I guess. Might as well give him a small healing. That's yourself. That was wasted. Now heal the right person. Thank you. Alright, well, I'm gonna save now. That was interesting. Master Slorwin, huh? As you enter this room cautiously, you see one of the priests of the Brotherhood in a splendid cloak and two of the magic guards, all looking in your direction as if they are expecting you. The priest calmly drops his cowl and, to your horror, you see the head of a lizard on a human body. He notices your horror, and something similar to a smile runs over his scaly lips. Then he speaks to you in a rattling but strong voice.
Come in, you worms from Lyramion. Look around. You are too late to stop the machine below the temple starting its work very soon.
I wonder what the machine is.
Ah, I see wonderment in your faces. Perhaps you don't know what is going on. That is not important anyway, because now you are to die.
With these words, he raises his arms in a flash, and a huge fireball hurtles through the air towards you. Does it really? Citrine is lucky and escapes the trap. Sabine as well. The other's not so lucky. So wait a second. Wait. Wait. Never mind. Magical guards and Sorrel. Unfortunately, we're all damaged already, especially Celine and Nelvin. Healing potion 4. 7. I have to use it on Nelvin. Medium healing on Selena. Attack that. Attack that. You attack that. You put this to sleep. New state. Alright, pretty good. Not completely healed up, but hopefully it'll do the job. Sorrel casting Thunderbolt. Only hits one person. If we're lucky, we won't get KO'd here. Did this thing go to sleep? It might have. I wasn't paying attention. Here, sleep on this one. He's not down that much. Ah, agile. Okay. Medium healing on agile. We need agile. Sleeped. He's been sleeped. Hopefully we'll take care of these guys in a few rounds and then we'll kill Sorrel. Attacking with throwing sickle. 4 damage. He gets 4 attacks. Luckily, he doesn't hit that much for much damage. Alright. Sleep on this one. Who needs healing here? Alden. Medium. I'm glad it's only 2, not 4 guards and Sorrel. Yeah, went to sleep. I don't know, we'll do a lot. 10 that time, it's the most. I don't like how he's targeting Selena, though. Oof. Sleep on this one. Love when they don't deflect it, which is most of the time they don't deflect it most of the time. It's very rare. I'm thankful for that at least. Sickle failed. You stink with that thing. I guess you're out of mana already? I mean, that was quick. The one on the right's attacking again. Oh no! Ah, crap! He's out. I don't like that very much. Well, I have one less person that I have to heal. On the other hand, small heal. It worked. Nice. 11 points, Selena. Failing. Failing. 7. Okay. Give her a small healing, because this Sorrel is still attacking her. Kind of looks... I mean, I can't tell what's going on here. It's a lizard, looks like with a crown. But from here... It's funny, it looks like some kind of representation of a mind flayer. In D&D. I don't suppose he can be put to sleep. If I just move him over, that would work. Okay. Saving is a separate. Failed. Oh. Oh, we tried to cast it. Did that work? I'm not sure if it said fail or not. But usually when you see the thing, the effect on screen, that means it didn't fail. Actually, Valden could have just moved down. Forget, he can attack through ranged. Just do a small heal here for him. Gotcha! He'll eat. He can fight the big guy himself. Nice. Thunderbolt spell, I think it was. We may now advance on our target. Kill. Kill. You know what? Here. I don't think we can put this to sleep. So, waterfall. You're a toast, mister. Whoosh. Is that 56 damage? That's pretty good. Why are you attacking Serena? There's people right in front of you. I wanna see how much LP he has. So I'm nosy like that. Sploosh. Looks like going, wah! Oh, we don't get to see because we killed it. 700 points for him. Selena, level 33. 201 total life points. 100 training points. Sabine, level 34. 189 total life points. 484 total power points. 135 spell learning points and 164 training points. Valden, level 29 with 267 total life points. 175 power points. 58 spell learning points and 138 training points. Attacks per round didn't change. Alright, so we got Sorrel Key, sandals, a mage's robe, and a throwing sickle. Okay. Well, so we can sell some of this stuff. Key goes to our thief. I don't know what's going on with the sandals. Anything else in the room? Oh, we're just hanging out here all in their lonesome. Just trying to map it out on the map here so it shows up. Nice. Yeah, I don't think there's going to be any secrets either. Because, yeah, it's all one big block here. Alright. Well, let's see. Two here. One here. And one here. See if it'll sleep. Nope. Alright, wait for another 4 hours. Okay, resurrection. Yeah. Do we ever say anything other than what's for dinner? We come back from the dead? Let's create food. One more. Okay, so you don't need any. He needs one. You don't need any. Yeah. You don't need any either. And you probably need two. Daylight outside. Wow. Wish we weren't stuck inside this dreary dungeon. Alright, wait a second. I did the wait. Alright, we're good. Total 18 rations, which is good. So, I wonder what we do with the key. We have a key now. We have a hangar key, which goes to the hangar. Shocker, I know. Oops. But what does his key go to? Maybe the chest that we already opened? Maybe it's hard to pick locks for some characters? It's this way. In there. Glad we were able to rest down there for some reason. Wait a second. It's this way we want to go. North. Wait a second, where are we? Oh wait. I went the wrong way. Okay, so east. No turning us. So wait a second, where are we? Oh, it's north and the north. Right, right, right. So the other guy was a lizard guy. In case there's trouble, magical barrier, magical salt, anti-magic wall, saving. Excited to see what's in the hangar. A ship. Let's look for traps. Oh wait, we have to do that first. We're not finding traps. Let's use the hangar key. Door has been unlocked. Well, this doesn't look like a hangar. These look like dungeon walls. Wait, it's not mapped out on the map. Upon a huge terrace made of crystal and glass. Above, you see the sky of Lyramion, and in the center of the terrace is a strange ship. Now, why couldn't we see this on the eagle flying by, right? Okay, it must be the ship over there. Wow. Looking at these crystals. Very serene and tranquil. Tranquil. It's tranquil. Oh. Well, I'm gonna guess that none of these crystals have anything to look at. Airship! Sweet. Haha. Awesome. What is that? What's that? What is all this stuff? Hello? I cannot interact with that, apparently. Oh, does that say something? On the sign you can read several runes. Not yet, we can't. But with the help of this, we can. Okay. So, M... O, I believe. M-O-R... A... Morag? It says Morag. Okay. I don't know, not know what that means. Oh, here it says something else. Unless it also says Morag, BX, up arrow, thingy, E. Yeah, it's the same. Maybe this takes us there. Well, that's not... I think I looked at it. I didn't press it. Let's see what this thing is on the wall. Oh, it's a... Never mind. It looks strange from back there. It says somewhere else, right? Yep. More letters and different ones. Okay. L. What's this? Y. R. I'm gonna guess Lyramion. A. M I O and then N. So this one says Lyramion. So this would take us to Lyramion. But we don't have a letters on the other side. Oh, there must be things to press, because they show up like that. Well, let's not press them yet. I want to look around here. This is awesome. On the sign, you read in runes. And I'm just going to read ahead. A notice is fixed below the sign. Important. Only fly here in an emergency. Dwarfs. Unless it says dwarfs all the time instead of dwarves. Okay, what we got here? So it starts with F. That's an O. R. I know that's an E. S. T. Forest. Forest Gump. Nope. It's Forest. The B is an M. Yeah. And these are O's. Forest Moon? Did someone mention a Forest Moon before? O-O-N. Yeah, Forest Moon. Only an emergency. Hmm. Dangerous then? It's funny how the other places have, well, this one has two plates on the other side, or signs. But the Forest Moon and Lyramion only have one. Alright, so we've yet to go this way? Yeah. a chest here. Another chest. And another chest. Oops. Oops. Oh, it has gold in it. Okay, I'll take the gold. I wasn't even trying to hit it yet. I don't want to talk to anybody. I just hit that wrong. Okay, I'm not trying to get into the chest. I'm trying to walk this way. Walk this way! Okay. This song is awesome. A Morag Dart. Huh. What is that all about? Ooh. Long range weapon. Damage plus 30. Oh, can we use this more than once? Adventurer, thief can use, ranger, healer, alchemist, mystic, and mage can use it. Just the mage is hardly gonna ever hit. I'm willing to bet it might be something that we can actually hold on to. How much damage does this thing do? Only plus 10 here. I'll try using it here instead. Okay. Alright, so let's see what's in the south one then. A Morag robe. Huh. Very cool. Doesn't say it's a magical item, but it's shield plus 25. Only healer, alchemist, which you don't have, mystic, which you don't have, and mage. Healer and mage can use this. Plus 25. Think about these robes. It's plus 10, but it's got using magic and anti-magic. And spell points max and LP max, so I don't know which one's better then. Gala's robe. Plus 10. Using magic and anti-magic. Yeah, these are good. So I don't know, I don't think I'll use that. So I missed something else as well. Yeah, these... There's more tunnels here, or hallways rather. Well, this technology and... We got candles in this place. Yep. Oh! Who died there? Someone died. Here lies the skeleton of a dwarf. The bones of its right hand are gripping an old roll of parchment. And in the left hand, it holds a piece of amber. Wow. Chest key. Well, we're able to open all the chests. Oh. Can't hold anymore. Amber gem. Oh, we have an amber gem. So I might be able to stack that. back to, okay. And then we've got Kira's note. And then what's going on with you? You're full. Oh, she's full of stuff, yeah. A little bit. I just like her to hold all the keys. Amazing, guys. This is so amazing. Quite a reveal here. Alright, so let's check out Kira's note. Kyra's note. I like Kyra. Let's say Kyra. I don't know if it's right, but. Brahm, my brave warrior, let me give you an important job. Scout around our new world and watch out for one of those airships. If possible, get on board one of these ships and try to get help on Lyramion. Perhaps with your assistance, we will succeed in getting away from this dreadful forest. Was he writing this, trying to get out of the, kind of escape the forest moon? I was able to put one of these navigation stones to one side. It is hidden in the old dwarf mine. You need 8 different stones to clear the way into the treasure chambers of the dwarf mine. Topaz, ruby, emerald, earthstone, quartz crystal, rainbow stone, diamond, and amber gem. Good luck, Kyra. Okay. I'm writing this down. I might have all this stuff. Okay, I know we just looked at a topaz. Ruby. Emerald. I wonder if the dwarf mine is the one on the same island as Spannenberg that we saw. I flew over it and we saw it on the map before that. You need the eagle, I think, to get over there. It's the only way. Okay, topaz, ruby, emerald, earthstone. Funny as that says quartz crystal, not just quartz. Crystal. Rainbow stone, I know I have that one. So you can buy these in shops, at least most of them. I've seen them around. Diamond. And finally, amber gem, which we have 2 of. So this is to the dwarf mine. Navigation stone. Is that what we found? What do you put to one side, an amber gem? It's funny how they're called navigation stones. Interesting. Alright, so let's see what we have out of this. Topaz. Check. Emerald. Check. Those are just gems. Amber gem. Check. Rainbow stone. Check. Topaz. Oh, I checked that one off already. Earthstone. Do I get extra credit for having more than one of them? Chandra's Amber, that's not gonna be it. boy, we're missing a few. There's another topaz. Really? We're missing a ruby. I wonder if we stored any of them in our home. I just don't remember. We're missing... oh, diamond is here. We're missing quartz crystal. That's a topaz. A diamond. This song is pretty awesome. Oh wait, wait, here's a ruby. I think I remember seeing a quartz crystal that's shaped in a weird way. It's like not the same shape as the others. Is it like a light blue or something? So wait, we've got a topaz here. Let's give him this topaz because we can stack that. Double checking for quartz crystal. It's the only thing we're missing. I mean, otherwise, yeah, I'm gonna have to run around and try to find it in shops. And which shop has it? I don't know. She had the ruby. Amber gem. Wait, wait, wait. Ah! That's it. Yeah, I knew it was shaped differently. Alright, we got all the ones we need. This is for the dwarf mine. Which I think I know where that is. It's the only one we haven't checked out. Unless the dwarf mine is on one of the other places. The moon. One place we haven't gone is to the east here. But we've been here. Yeah, it's around this way that we haven't gone. An empty room. Well, this goes to Morag. The middle one. Do I have it right that this one goes to Lyramion? I want to see what happens if I press it. I mean, we're already at it, so... Right? L? Yes. Okay. Just in case pressing Lyramion makes the ship explode, because they're already here. It goes into a cascade loop and then destroys itself. We'll save first. Alright, press it. Maybe we need the navigation thingy. Which we have to go into that mine. Oh. Yeah, I'm hoping they mean there and not back in the dwarf mine that we're in, Donner's mine. Donner's underground passage or whatever the name got turned into. Alright, so... Morag is the middle one, right? Oops. Let's see if we can go. Because that one... Because we're already on Lyramion. That's probably why it wouldn't go there. Press it. Huh. It doesn't work yet. Cannot be used here. That's Lyramion. Wait, so let's check the other one. Saving, because the way they say only go there in a case of emergency has me a little bit worried. But it's probably gonna work. No. We need something. Probably from that other mine. That's awesome, though. Alright. So, to the west... That's the way out. That's awesome. Awesome! Heading south. Your spinners do not impress me. Again, what about this? Or maybe one of these will open the way to this? But on this, you don't even see a keyhole. See if we can use anything here. I was trying to use this. I'm just gonna do that. About a sphere of opening. Nope, it can't be used here. We tried the harp before. Oh. That didn't do anything. Alright, let's get out of here then. Wow. So let's, I guess, rest. I have no rations. Okay. I guess I'm gonna head to that mine next episode. Normally I'd let it run a little bit more, but this is a good time to cut off. What I think we're doing is going... Actually, I need this. So we are here. We want to go right over here. That might be the way, that might be the mine they're talking about. This is the only place, the only door we haven't opened. I can see. And we're coming from here, so... not far... at all. And then over... there. So... that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one, and always seek adventure.